You heard the crunch.
It was on this ramp from I-25 onto Harmony Road that Jeanette Hampton says she felt the impact.
It was just a really hard hit, and you heard a crunch like, you know, when two cars hitting together.
Hampton says the car in front pulled over.
Little car went about 10, 15 feet, and then the people driving it pulled over to the side of the road, so I looked to where they were thinking we were gonna pull over.
Instead, she says their driver took off.
It just bothered me, and you kind of go in shock thinking, did that man just really do that? And he had two witnesses. And he says, no, we didn't hit anybody. And it was like panic in his voice that I would even ask.
Hampton contacted Lyft after the ride.
They contacted us saying they were sorry that we were involved in an accident and that they had refunded our money.
But her concern tonight is for the two people in the other car, who she believes were elderly.
Because they have no idea who hit them. They left and they had to have told someone, I got rear-ended and the driver drove off.
Lyft sending us this statement tonight, saying they take allegations of unsafe driving very seriously. It goes on to say they've been in touch with the rider and have permanently deactivated the driver.
Fort Collins police tells us they have not received any reports from the other car allegedly involved. Until that happens, no charges will be filed. In the newsroom, Evan Krugel, Fox 31.